Congratulations.
See, as I was coming this morning, I know that they won't give me employment.
Why?
I don't have any connection here. Don't you know that Nigeria without connection, you can't get any employment?
It's in this country now. Without connection, you can't get anything in this country. It has been my thought that as I was coming, I don't know anybody yet. I know that they won't give me the employment.
But I believe you don't have to think that way. As for me, I don't have anybody here. I didn't know anybody. I don't have any connection here. And then they gave me my appointment letter.
You mean you don't know anybody here?
I don't know anybody.
And they gave employment?
Yes.
How come?
You have your employment
letter? Please, you can check it.
But how do you do it? How come?
It's just by God's grace and my faith. Because as a man thinketh in his heart, I believe so is it. And it is what you believe that you become.
It is what you believe that you become.
Yes.
Definitely, I have to work on my thinking.
So it's because I have think I could not get employment, that's why I could not get it.
Yes, my brother.
Because all my thoughts this morning is that I can't get any employment here because I don't have any connection here. I don't know the manager, I don't know anybody. Just call me for the interview. So it's what I'm thinking that happens.
Yes.
As a man ticket, so it is.
Yes.
Kai. I have missed a lot just because of my thinking. All my thinking on it is that without connection I can't get employment, and that's why all this while I've not been able to get any job.
But I don't want this to let you down. I don't want this one to weaken your spirit.
Kai, I have missed a lot.
You know the mentality of we graduates of nowadays that connection is the only way out.
Have it in mind that anytime you're going for any interview in any company or organization, that you will have it, you will have your job, you will take your job.
So without connection, now one can get employment with faith.
Yes.
And what a man thinks of.
And have it in mind, anytime you are going for an interview, I believe there's still better offer than this one that is still going to come your way. But don't miss it with any reason. Don't miss it with that.
All right. Thank you, brother. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Chai. I've missed a lot.